the new Wild 105.5 is sending you to see Taylor Swift in Miami.